Paul Stevens, and his entourage, Shelly and Beth the Bunnies. Hugh Hefner's probably gonna have a little something to say about that.
I know I do, Dean. Why didn't you use the bunny look like that when they come to my house? Ladies and gentlemen, escorted to the ring by Beth and Shelly from Martha's Vineyard, Aaron the Idol Stevens. This is
how the story goes. Do you think he plays hide as Easter egg? The two Easter bunnies? I take a crack at it. The idol right now has the summons the microphone between our production assistant taking it there, and I guess we'll have to see what he has to say.
You know, I just don't understand how anybody could think that being outnumbered gives you a disadvantage. Every single night when I go to bed, I'm outnumbered 2-1. And trust me when I say this, Chris Cage, when you're outnumbered, the pleasure can be all yours. You don't have to thank me. Don't worry about it. Because after all, I am your hero. I am your savior. I am your idol.
Awaiting us right now, Aaron the Idol Stevens, Shelly and Beth, and of course two fan favorites here at Ohio Valley Wrestling. Let's go to the ring for their introduction.
Introducing first from Richmond, Virginia, Alexis LaRie. And her partner from Youngstown, Ohio, Chris Payne. Bruce Mahoney, your referee.
Bruce Mahoney's gonna have his hands full.
Marie's hat.
Al, that hat becomes you.
So does Alexis LaRie.
Right now, Bruce Mahoney's trying to get everybody in the correct corner.
I tell you, Dean, this match reminds me of some movies I've seen before. And I can hardly wait.
Again, trying to decide who's going to start for which team. Alexis says, no problem, I'll get out. Beth and Shelly better follow the same.
Apparently, Aaron the Idol Stevens leaving no doubt about it. Demanding that Beth and Shelly get out of the ring. We know who's the boss in that house, I think.
These two young guns circling each other. Collar and elbow lockup.
Look at the look in Aaron the Idol Stevens' eyes. He is mad. He was humiliated last week by Beth, by Alexis LaRie, doing that spinning DDT and pinning him, causing the loss to Chris Cage.
Right now, the Idol back in Cage into the rope. Chris ducks underneath that. Oh, the Idol catches. They trade a couple, and Chris ends up getting the fist in, back into the collar and elbow, and the Idol working him back into the corner.
Now he's working him back into the corner. Idol back into the corner, directing Shelly to lay a lip lock on Chris Cage.
Hello, baby. See, there she stole his chewing gum. Whoa! What a fist from the Idol. Another one, a flipper.
I could almost possibly imagine, regardless of the match, if Chris Cage would be willing to be pushed back in the corner again if every time he was going to have that done. Whoa! Oh! Front atomic drop, right in the noogies with a clothesline and hook. One.
Shelly
and Idol out of it, quick and over into the corner.
Shelly and Beth seems the most disappointed about that last night.
Idol just now purposely tagged in Shelly to compete against Chris Cage. Boy, is she competing. The crowd making it known what they think of Shelly. Chris Cage just saying, face, wench, and tags in Alexis Lorraine.
Shelly with the knee.
Whoa, what a snap there. And a neck breaker by Shelly onto Alexis Lorraine.
Quick cover, Al.
One.
Well, Alexis never, kicking out.
I've never been more excited by a cover, Dean. Now Shelly bring it in. Aaron the Idol Stevens, this is completely legal. It's an intergender match. That means a man can put his hands on a woman. A woman can put her hands on a man. Granted, that's what we all want. Whoa, and Alexis Lorraine smartly out of the ring and a slap to the Idol's face. And the Idol taken down with a crossbody. One, two,
wow.
The Idol wants to get his hands on Alexis Lorraine because of the humiliation he suffered last week. And a big drop of kick by Chris Cage.
Quick cover.
One, two.
Chris Cage saying, get back up, son. I got more for you.
Alexis Mahoney tried to keep Beth Phoenix out of the match. And Beth Phoenix now. And Shelly coming into play again against Chris Cage. And Aaron the Idol Stevens. Neckbreaker.
Is this it?
One, two. All of that taking place behind Goose Mahoney's back as he was trying to get Alexis Lorraine out of the ring.
Cage showing the heart of the former champion. Oh, man, crossface from the Idol. Comes up and drops the knee into the chin. Oh. Another one into the chin. It looks like he's getting ready. Yeah, he tags in Beth.
Again, Aaron the Idol Stevens more than willing to put a girl in against a guy. He treats Beth and Shelly as if they're his property.
And tags in Shelly. See them.
And now Shelly and Beth going to town on Chris Cage and not the way that he probably would like.
One fist after another, and now back to Aaron the Idol Stevens. Chris Cage, man, it catches an elbow in the side.
One, two.
Pulls Chris Cage back up by the hair of the head and puts him in the stretch. Oh, man, the way this rips across the chest, the burning through the muscles, the way it pulls the tendons. This is a terrible, terrible. You talk about something that will light you up. This is it. Cage trying to work his way out of it. An elbow and catches the fist, I believe it was, from the Idol for his trouble.
Chris Cage valiantly fighting up, but what's he fighting to? Is he going to make a tag to Alexis Lorraine? Is he going to bring Alexis Lorraine in? Oh, neckbreaker! A neckbreaker on Aaron the Idol Stevens. Is Chris Cage now going to make a tag to Alexis Lorraine so she can come in on Aaron the Idol Stevens?
Cage has successfully created a little space.
He's reaching for the tag.
He made
and
it.
And Alexis is in. And look at Idol. He wants Alexis. Big swing through. Oh, and a head kicker.
Yes, she got that on him.
And
Alexis
comes over, hits Shelly, brings Beth in.
Here comes Shelly. Knocks her down.
A forearm to the face of Shelly by Alexis Lorraine. Alexis got the hair. Snatched Beth Phoenix bald. A kick to Shelly's stomach. And throws Shelly right on top of Beth.
Alexis,
and I don't know about you, but I'm excited for a lot of different reasons, Dean.
Right now, Alexis Lorraine is having her way with the Idol's girls.
Yeah, and think about what you just said, Dean.
I had to try to catch it.
And an elbow to Shelly's face. And now here comes Beth. Oh, she's got it. Crotch Kanrana. And Beth Phoenix goes down. Drop kick by Alexis Lorraine, and Shelly goes to the floor.
Alexis, distracted.
Beth Phoenix from behind. Wow, laying the fist in on Alexis Lorraine. Alexis Lorraine reverse, pulls her in. Beth Phoenix up. Oh, what a DDT on Beth Phoenix by Alexis Lorraine.
Amazing. Lorraine, quick cover. Here comes the Idol.
Idol drops an elbow on Beth Phoenix. And now he's hot. Oh, and Chris Cage in for the save on Aaron the Idol Stevens.
Hold on, what's Shelly doing here at ringside? She's pulled something out from under the ring.
Looks like she's got a wrench right to the back of Chris Cage's head.
She did. She had a wrench. That's a steel wrench. She just hit Cage.
She went
to the back
the
of the head
toolbox, pulled out a wrench, and now look at Aaron the Idol Stevens. Don't do this, Stevens. Don't do this. I mean, the rules say you can put your hands on her, but don't stop being ridiculous. She goes for the DDT again. He swings. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Oh, my gosh.
Aaron Stevens just gave Alexis Lurie a backbreaker. The crowd's booing, but the rules state it's an intergender match. That means it's completely legal.
She's
got to
be hurt.
Goose Mahoney can't do anything about it.
She has got to be hurt.
Chris Cage is down after Shelley viciously.
Well, come on, pin her. You got it. You got it. Pin her. It's all over. Come on, Idol.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Oh, Lord.
You worthless bastard. You bastard.
Your winner, Aaron the Idol, Stevens, Shelley, and Beth.
Why would a man do that?
It's one thing to pin a woman because it's the rules of the match. It's another for what he did to her.
He's no idol of mine, I'll tell you that.